guys have been in?
No, I've never been here before.
You live here in Orlando?
Yeah, I live in Apopka.
That's for your own use, right?
Oh, yeah.
I make everything.
I put it on my YouTube channel and people check it out, like collectors and stuff, so that's pretty cool.
I'm actually retired young from New York. I'm in the Museum of Moving Images in Queens. I designed the floor for the movie The Wiz.
What?
I was theme park buddies with Michael Jackson, knew him since he was 18.
You knew Michael Jackson.
Here's a picture I took in 84 at Wiki Watching. I gotta see this.
Give you one of these here. I used to do the Mr. Whipple storyboards for Charmin before they dumped it down to bears pooping in the woods. I wrote for Saturday Night Live the fourth season, did the Loud Family skit for Disney's Aladdin, did a textile pattern. That's my money face without the beard. Studied at Actors Studio with Lee Strasberg and Tony Menino. I did off-Broadway plays, movies, commercials, and print. That's when I performed at the White House with President Reagan in 1983.
Thank you, hon.
They've done 15 award-winning documentaries.
I'll shake your hand in a second, sir.
I'm on TV every week in Brazil on Amari Jr. I'm on 500 PBS stations in America and on a 30-minute flight video on Virginia. I'm also in Jamestown, New York, at the Steel Ball Museum. Eight statues in the museum and on MTV Cribs, the Superman stuff that Shaquille's about online. I'm a Shaq play for Magic.
Oh man, that is awesome. Look at that Elvis poster right there.
If you see something, make me an offer. I just gave a guy about $2,000 worth of stuff for about $600.
Awesome.
I put a $12,000 roof on my house in March. I went shopping for a Jaguar and became a roof. So now I can't go car shopping until I take my
shoes. Oh man.
The alien.
You are the man, dude.
That's just what I do. Too young to croak, too old to be hired. If I stayed home, I'd annoy the wife.
Or the wife would annoy you.
Either way.
Because of
those
ways.
Those are coaster tiles. You can use this hot plate trip. It's just a plastic. I think it's the clocks or the pencils.
Oh man, this place is sweet.
Yeah, there's a Spider-Man bench over there and a Superman bench right here, right behind it. I draw everything.
You draw these things?
Yeah. See that bench right there? It's like 300 something. I'll give you that right now for 100 bucks.
Charlie Chaplin.
I won't be back till Tuesday.
Did you get inspiration from Steve?
Oh, that's awesome, dude.
Yeah. Here's the inspiration by paying the bills. Only an amateur has the luxury of inspiration.
Oh, look at this, dude. Look at this box right here.
I used to carpool to art school in Newark, New Jersey.
It's got EC on it.
Me and Bill used to carpool in my 74 Spirit of America Megazord at the Bicentennial in Newark, New Jersey. When we were together, they called it Starsky and Hutch. When I was by myself, they called me Captain America. So you guys can call me anything you want.
All right, Captain.
I used to ink roughs for Mike Flute's plan.
Did you meet Elvis, too?
No.
Not that old.
My wife saw Elvis perform, though, I know. But my son.
You're bad, man.
I do work for Robert Plant, Shaquille,
what?
Top, Jeff Foxer, and Chip Carey, Steven Tyler, Tom Peterson.
We're going to need a card, man.
Maureen McGovern, Constable Adventure.
You guys getting all this?
Leno, Aunt Margaret, Rob Thomas, Paul Schaefer, Nick Valder, the golfer.
Rob Thomas.
I've had tons of, yeah.
Rob's got one of these secret Superman briefcases when he went to Lake Brantley High School. He's come down high and hang out.
Oh yeah, we need to collaborate.
For our album, man.
Yeah, we have an album coming out soon.
I used to have a band called Holding Five. I played the White House for Reagan. Played
Sugar Man Prison in Texas.
Preservation Hall in New Orleans. Jeez. And had a concert at the Superdome.
That's 25,000.
I'm standing in a freaking famous guy's.
Naked with socks. It can never be reproduced. The girl was airbrushed in the socks. I've seen the whole U.S.
So what's this, the vault?
There's nothing back there now. I sold all the paintings that were in there. These are what I call occasional art tables. You can hang the disc on the wall, and then if you have a party and you need an extra table, we take it down, screw the legs on. The legs come with all of them. They're painted black and plastic. They're only three-legged, like, accent tables.